Alright, guys, so Bucket Hat Reports out here, and we're doing a quick little fun video today. Kind of tired as fuck of all the casinos and shit like that. It's a nice ass day, so we're gonna go get the homie, and then we are going to go do some advertisement today. Hopefully it ends up pretty fucking fun for this adventure. So we just got dressed. Let's go peek this outfit real quick. So we got tucked in socks so we don't trip on them. Ultra long, extra big, too big for my ass. Puffy pants. Tuck them in so you don't trip. We got that. Ooh, Marlboro. What is this? Windbreaker? A windbreaker? My guys, we got, of course, the bucket hat. Old as fuck. We got the bandana so the hair doesn't go up in our fucking face. And, yeah, boys. And we got painted nails. So we gotta go looking out, stunting on these bitches. And, of course, before we go, we gotta show our juicy some love. Ooh, hella rising. Hella looking schmackable. Ooh. Stir that bitch up before we leave. Yeah. It smells like... Oh, no. It smells like lemon pledge. Stir this bitch up. Actually tastes pretty fucking bomb right now. Hi guys, we just picked up the homie Terrell. Terrell, say hi, bro. Hey! So we're about to go up to this young Walmart and see what the fuck we could get. Guys, we're in the back of the Walmart and we just found a very special thing that will make this adventure work. So in the back of the Walmart where the bailiffs are, they got hella cardboard and we don't really necessarily need any fancy piece of cardboard. We just need a really, really, really big one. It's like... We'll also go to like a Home Depot and see what else we can find. Yo, we just found, look at this one. Fucking Godzilla ate that shit, but we just found this fucking nice flat one. It's perfect. All right, part one of the mission. We already got our cardboard. We're walking up into this Walmart, me and Terrell, homie. Fucking gotta go get this paint. Said, let me break in front of you. God damn, my guys, we fucking found our tools. Young spray paint. Terrell, yeah. What colors are we looking for?
Looking for red.
Red.
Bluish.
Blues.
Green.
Greens?
Yellow.
So the thought process behind the sign, right, is if you're driving and you've seen all the road signs, they're very, very, very obvious. So like greens, red, stop signs, all that. Something to catch the eye while we're out there. So we're gonna go pick some colors. All right, guys, me and T just made it out to a dirt lot. Before we get all in this spray painting, this shit's gonna be hella messy. So, you know, you gotta take off all this fucking nice shit before any of that happens. You don't wanna fuck up clothes. Yeah, it is pretty fucking hot, huh? So.
Remember last week was like 60.
Oh, nah, dude, yeah, it was actually really nice like last week. It's about to get fucking hot. But regardless of the fucking weather, we got our sign on the floor so it doesn't fuck up. We have the wind, barely any wind, but the wind seems like it's going that way. So we spray paint this. Paint should go that way. Rocks on the corner. And now, next is paint. So if you don't know anything about spray paint, there's a marble in this bitch. The paint's pretty thick, so you're gonna have to sit here for like 2 minutes each and just shake the shit out this bitch before you're even ready. Fuck! So me and the homie are pretty fucking tired of shaking these things. I think they're pretty good. If you don't shake them good enough, the paint's too thick and it'll like clog up at the nozzle and then just start dripping and fuck up everything. But we popped off the cap. This shit fell off. You can get a bunch of different ones of these. Like different ones have different types of spray patterns. Boom, boom. Pop that bitch on. Shake it real quick. Okay, it works. Oh my god, you got it?
Yeah.
So the way we're going to cover this board It's not straight just across. No, you want to do like circles until all this is covered. We'll get right back to it. You ready, my guy? Let's go. Let's fucking start. Actually, spray it real quick, see where the paint's going. So this paint's going this way, it came back at us. We don't want the paint coming at us. So we're going to be away from the paint. You got that?
Yeah.
Circle motion, my guy. Let's get it. So the concept is that we're painting this background hella bright yellow so the people can fucking see it. And as you can see, horizontal lines are good for like covering a lot of space, but if you want an even coat, do the circles. Looking fucking good. Switch spots so we like, it looks tie-dye. It's hella bright. That's a nice ass, bright ass background, not gonna lie. So we're gonna just let this shit dry. If we try to put any like other paints on top of it, it's just gonna start seeping through. Also, since we're out here fucking with wet paint and all that shit, so since this is all wet and dry, a quick little thing that you could do if you wanted more of like a silly designs or anything like tie-dye type deal, is you take some plastic and then just place it on, however the fuck, and then when you pull the shit off, it should like, how do I describe it? Something like that, you get what I mean? It's gonna pull off the top layer and show the bottom. Roll this bitch around. This is also a good way to test if it's dry. It's a little bit too dry. You gotta make sure this shit's wet. It's gonna pull up. It's gonna have like little blotches like tie-dye. But I guess that was a false, that was a bad way to show it. Also, just to show the bag, this is all the paint that it pulls up. Alright guys, I even gonna fucking lie. I just escaped from concentration camp, so I look skinny as fuck. But it's hot as fuck out here, so I can't be looking all cute out here right now. But I think this shit's dry. We're about to like smack this with the some quality words. History's about to be made. I think that's fucking quality right there. How many people are we gonna get this fucking shit hockey for?
I think
that's good.
Yeah.
Think that's good?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's good. Moral of the story though, guys, if you want some advertisement, look around you. There's signs everywhere. There's street signs, there's homeless signs, there's business signs. So my thought process is, so if you need some advertisement, fucking wave a sign, boys. Fuck, bro. That's bro. I'll go a little bit further. Bro, dude. You can fucking see it perfect. Bro, let's go test this out on this street real quick.
Give it a try.
Hella dead ass street. I think Las Vegas Strip's gonna be way more funner. think that's good?
Yeah. It's visible now. If it wasn't visible before, it is visible now. Cali.
Dude, fuck car accidents. I don't want to be here. What? God forbid.
And then they insurance pay you money, and then your insurance rates go up high.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They're like, here's some money for your insurance, but you still have to pay hella insurance. Exactly. So we're done with the topic on the other side. We're going to make our actual channel fucking advertisement on this side. One line. Two lines. So of course, like I said, that circle motion really makes it look all nice and even.
Let's start doing my side.
Oh hell yeah, bro. Start fucking smacking on this shit.
All right, okay.
History's being made now. We're finally making our advertisement. And I fucked up.
You should add a little bit more to the right.
Fuck.
No, to the left.
Fuck. Cool thing about spray paint though is like, fuck it, just spray paint over it.
Hey. White signs are the best. I mean, white spray paint is the best.
I might think it does as well.
I know.
All right. Report. Look at Harry Porch Boy! Alright. Just got done with the Bucket Hat Report side of the side. We're gonna go test the distance visual.
Yeah, it looks pretty fucking nice!
So we got this dumbass fucking side. Boots! And we're gonna be posted up on that corner, right there. Yeah. Right across the bridge, right there. I think that's gonna be prime real estate. We're gonna get all, at least attempt a couple honks. Can we get a couple honks from this side? So guys, if you haven't watched any of the Last Adventure shit, the idea of this came from finding some Jesus thumpers with like megaphones. I was like, dude, freedom of speech, yeah, but do you need like a permit to like wave signs on the strip? Asked a police officer, he's like, nah bro, as long as you're not collecting money. So like, this is a go. I don't think, if we do get kicked out, we'll record that shit, because that's kind of fucked up. I got the go ahead. Guys, Bucket Hat Reports out here at Las Vegas Boulevard and Flamingo. Shit, right in front of the Bellagio, Bally's, Cobwell. And we're gonna see how many people at this intersection is gonna honk for some anal, boys. So let's show our support for these tight holes and everything, and let's see how many people fucking honk. Hey! Hey, we got two! Dude, check this shit out! Does this not look nice, bro? What the fuck out of here? Oogie! Oogie! Let's get some Hawk's over here. Woo! Woo! These assholes over here. Woo! This shit's hella stupid, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Is that it? Fuck. Let's walk on this side. Let's make sure all these idiots see this shit. God damn. This is actually, how the fuck do homeless people do this all day? This is a workout. You know what I mean? Like, fuck. Hey! So, I think this is a great success, to be honest. Got a couple hordes, like, I think about 10 so far. Got about 3 hours of some fucking parking, so, some bullshit. See if we can get some interviews or something, I don't fucking know. We totally forgot our, like, little fuzzy bike, so we got these gaming headsets to just throw it at someone. Hopefully they don't fucking run off with them. Bro, you want to get a drink, bro? You want to get a tequila sunrise? Whee! Hold on. These people are coming this way. Oh, did they just park? Alright, so this intersection kind of sucks ass. I wonder if like we start walking against traffic, we'll get more honks. So let's start allocating our different positions. Hey.
We cross the streets to this other intersection.
No, we got a couple of rocks off the weed, not gonna lie. But best is to go get the traffic as the traffic sees us coming. Because this is a pretty small side of field for that big ass section, but we're just gonna keep on. Let's go. Represent. I would have waved this night around here. Pretty fucking large. Right.
For the quarter. This is the
thank you.
shit, bro. We got an old mama like an anal out here.
showing 10% now.
Hi?
10%.
Oh, on the camera? Oh, dude, that's why I got the iPod 7. Don't check
this shit out. For show.
I'm not sure this is the city you want to come back in.
Yeah.
But you've got what? Where's the charger at?
I don't think anyone's really looking up.
Nah.
That's terrible.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Woo! Come on!
I think that's two. More walls up this way. I think we're gonna get a couple more hogs on the way in. See if we can get some interviews and see if we learned the secrets in convincing someone to do anal, or if they like anal, or if it's really just a pain in the ass. It's either like a fucking laugh and a giggle, or like, what the fuck? Like, come on, bro. Like, who would have hawk for fucking anal?
Shit's tight.
$5 total.
to be honest, we don't need to do the log cuts anymore. Just like,
right.
Dude, that woman stopped her whole conversation just to fucking talk. Let's go. Fucking heavy ports, baby! Intersection pops, bro. Why are we fuck all this? It's smoke.
Oh, dude, my water's on here too.
Alright, it's break time. We're gonna go smoke a cigarette. Try to get some interviews. Throw this headset at some roundabout spot and be like, yo, how could I do her in the poop, bro? Hopefully, we get some honest answers because I
had Dub walking around, taking a sip of water, taking a smoke break. And right back to the Hawks, my guys. Let's see how many more we get before we get some interviews.
Hawk parade on!
Go over there. Chop is a busy street. Woo!
Yeah, what?
Yeah, they got it.
Woo! Woo! Look at every point! On final! Woo!
Dude, I feel like there's either a smile, very few people are hawking first, but then like hella people are looking at this shit like, what the fuck?
Exactly.
Thank you. peaceful wedding or anything. The cops can't do shit.
You know how much cops you walk past by?
Bro.
That tells you right there.
Yeah, dude, like helicopters are just looking at us and giggling, bro.
Woo!
Hey. Woo! We got two? See, I'm saying. I'm saying, crime real estate. People coming in and seeing this shit. And then we got these fuckers coming in this way, so there we go. See, it's a system!
It's a system!
Stick your legs in this bitch so we don't fuck with shit. That one's done. So then you go back to over here so people fucking face it. So, if you know the system, after those planes go out, those planes are going to come towards us now. This is pretty good. Book ahead reports, my guys. Prime real estate. If the homeless fucker can do this on the side of the street, not saying I'm homeless. Not putting past me that I'm homeless. I don't want to put that out there. But I think it fucking works.
my guy?
I just realized, really proud of that.
Just looks straight. Just like, honestly straight.
Yeah. That's true.
I think we have more chances going this way.
I don't think anything is.
I want one hog guy that's on this court.
One fucking hog.
Go!
Dude, the gravel like
hey,
this.
Another
dude.
One! Way!
Okay.
Te dura para dos horas.
Si van como 10 días para allá, 10 días para allá, lo que sea, no lo mueven.
I've been thinking about this shit
ever since I saw the Jesus stuff just fucking screaming your bike broke. This is hella
good. Why not be fucking funny, my guy? Just have a good side.
Yeah.
My boys, we got some Pokemon cards.
For the picture. hey,
we got one.
Oh, we get two?
We get three?
Thank you.
too sparse. Not enough movement over here. Yeah.
I heard her pepper say, he said, I'm playing on this thing.
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm supposed to go
out here,
bro.
What's your job?
Nah, bro. I'm just advertising for fucking
people. Woo! Take a suck my dick. Dude, he's just
hot from NATO, my guy. Oh, my fault, my fault. This means this says because it's green.
Nah, he's being a bitch.
That makes always be honking. That's because everybody stops when it says stop and goes when it says green.
You can't control the strip traffic.
You can't be mad at the strip people, bro.
Hey, what's your YouTube channel?
Bucket Hat Reports, my boy.
What is it?
Bucket Hat Report.
Yeah, you popping or what? Not yet?
Nah, not yet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's
cool. Hey, you want to smoke with me, and shit?
Like that. I've got it like a few hours.
Hey, how much is it? Niggas on the east. You come to the east, you'll go popping.
Yeah.
What is it?
Follow me on Instagram. Bucket Hat Report.
We get lit over here, we get drunk, smoke Halloween.
Yeah.
What if they can put in it? Look. She wasn't honking at you guys. She's honking at this.
Likewise, so Brody, we found the homie out here. Yo, bro, how can I convince my girl to do her in the pooper?
Shit, just tell her try it out for one time.
But she keeps on saying it's gonna be a pain in the ass, bro.
Shit, give her a bar, shit.
He said, put down the eggs, asleep.
Bill Cosby.
Bill Cosby that bitch. That's terrible. I do not condone fucking roofing bitches unless they're another bro. Hey, yo, bro.
How can I convince my baby mama to stick her with
me?
Bro.
What's the question?
I want to do her the pooper. How can I do that? I want to convince her, bro. She'd be tight as fuck.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
What?
Damn. The homie don't know how to do her the pooper, bro.
This is funny.
Cut that shit, bro. Yo, we found some super. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
How can I convince my girlfriend to do her in the butthole?
What are you doing here?
I want to do my girlfriend in the butthole. How is that possible?
No.
I'm sorry.
I'm also doing a live.
A live performance about buttholes?
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay. Well, then, I think they're a little bit up too tight.
Hey, we got one.
Three!
Hey, four!
Hey!
You know, come to think about it, like, if I was hopeless and I was holding a sign, this would probably be, like, a really good, like, I'm not saying you should, and I'm not saying I support it, but, you know, think about it. If you stand at a quarter and, like, we get 5 hawks per quarter, imagine if you were homeless and that was, like, $5 to $2 every quarter. Throughout the hours, you could probably make a good wage job, dude. The last time I worked at, like, fucking Burger King, I helped a guy out who, like, looked homeless. And then he literally told me he makes $600 a day as an Maryland. You know how pissed I was. But, you know, I wouldn't recommend it. It's against the law in Las Vegas, I think. I think they have an ordinance against homelessness. But nonetheless, don't give out your money to them. You're only helping yourself and your own feelings. If they need help, they'll go fucking find a place. That sounds hella dumb. Dude, I'm sorry. If you're homeless and you're on the Dallas truck and, like, you know, it's actually legit, I'm sorry. You know, go to a church, go get some food, go to a job, go find someone, go find a shower. Well, all those fuckers that are comfortable about it, you can go fucking die in hell.
Oh, God, you're asking me. I'm not the right guy to ask right now. But...
Hey, Bucket Hat reports. It looks like this is a very hard conversation about how to get these bitches and or guys and or anything you want to fuck in the ass to do it. So, Vegas hustle. Bitches are out here showing ass and everything just for some money. You know, if you see them, give them some support, you know what I mean? Probably paid for college or just got out of high school. They don't know anything about the life right now. They're just trying to hustle.
Oh, hey ladies! How can I convince my guy to do it in the ass?
If it's what? How could I convince my boyfriend and or girlfriend to
do anal and be the pain
in the ass?
How to convince
them? Yeah.
How do you convince
them? Yes, sir.
Okay, hold on. You don't convince anybody to do anal. If they want to do it, they'll just do it. But if you want to, use a lot of lube and lay down on your side and back up on it real nice and you're
looking. What about spit?
No, not spit. No.
What?
Because no, it's not. Then you gotta keep doing it and doing it. You know, you gotta just put it on it.
She said, don't use spit. Yeah. What about, like, okay, oil or water-based?
Not water. Oil messes with some pH issues on the bottom.
Wait. So I know that there's a pH balance for the vagina, but there's a pH balance for the butt?
Yeah, for everything.
Fuck, dude, we're learning everything new.
how do you feel about the social norms of putting people in jail and then, you know, the sexual abuse and everything that goes with that?
Not having this conversation.
Oh, okay. That sucks. I guess you guys can't talk about Adel in a prison. I think out of all the stupid walkthroughs and everything, I had the most fun doing fucking around with me. And it's completely legal. You don't need a fucking permit. As long as you don't get money. Dude, that's the biggest, most fucking hypest horde there is. He fucking likes it.
Got a few honks though.
I got a couple honks, got a couple stupid interviews. I think I'm fucking hungry. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey! 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 Let's go.
Like it, Grandma! So, shit, might as well flex it. Fuck, ad reports out here. We just got done with our hog parade shit. You already know what it is, what it be. We out here acting fucking stupid. So, you know, the end of the adventure, I say, I think we're fucking done. I'm hungry. So we about to get back to the truck and get the fuck out of here. But I think this is a great ass fucking, dude, so many people were laughing at all that. It brings me joy. So I think our next topic might be bitches. Fucking hawk for some bitches. Who doesn't like bitches? But that's it. Buckethead Reports, out.
All right.